responds, "What? Can you please just settle down? I have an announcement."
Yo, man, say quiet!
You may continue, Mr. Oliver.
Thank you for that helpful, yet obnoxious whistle of yours. Anyways, what was I going to say? Oh yes, I have an important announcement to make. Locker 682 is going under reconstruction. Yes, that's it. So nobody can go near it.
Locker 682? But that's my locker.
Thank you.
You can't shoot that around with my locker and not tell me about it. Who do you think you are?
Your principal, Heather.
Now move along, everyone. Get to class. Go! Go!
I wonder what's up with Mr. Oliver.
Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with him. I guess he's just getting too old for anyone to know what he's blabbing about.
I said we go after school and check it out.
The locker? Yeah, there's gotta be something wrong with it.
Hey guys, what you talking about?
Luke wants to go after school and check out 682. You know, the locker that's being reconstructed?
Well, isn't that a little dangerous? We could get in serious trouble. Mr. Oliver said—
Who cares what the old guy says? We're going.
Hey guys.
What's up?
A little help here.
Oh, here, let me help you.
Not from you.
Why do you have all your stuff with you?
I have nowhere else to put it, Allie.
Why don't you just put it in your locker? Some people, jeez.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
So, anyways, what did you guys need to tell us?
Luke wants us all to go after school to Heather's old locker and check it out.
Sneaking around to see a locker being taken apart? Sounds like a real adventure.
An adventure? We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship.
No.
Anyways,
are you in?
Where are you guys supposed to be?
I can't believe you broke into school. It's so creepy.
Agreed. I'm out.
Now hold up! We came here for one reason and one reason only. To check out 682.
Mm-hmm. Let's go.
Oh, there it is. I miss my locker.
Watch out, Heather.
Oh, just let me do it.
Oh.
My. Gosh.
I knew there was something up with that Oliver guy.
Well, he probably doesn't even know that it's here.
Locker 682 is being under reconstruction. I mean, think about it. He's probably been planning this all along, Alec.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go.
Wait! It could be dangerous.
Bye, guys. See you guys later.
Wait, Allie. No.
Heather?
So happy you could die. I told myself that you were right for me, but felt so lonely in your company. But that was love and it's an ache I still remember. So when we found that we could not make sense, well, you said that we still be friends. But I'll admit that I was glad it was over.
Say